An all-Russian face-off in a UK court has begun, with Chelsea football owner Roman Abramovich being accused of blackmail. His former partner, Boris Berezovsky, who lives in exile in London, claims Abramovich threatened him if he didn't hand over a major stake in a Russian oil company at a fraction of its value.